Good morning, little one. What's this? Have you been rolling in the mud again? Oh, sweetie, this won't do. You know it's the day of your auntie's wedding today. We have to look our best. The showers are broken. I guess I'll just have to lick you clean, like any good parent would do. Alright, let's get started then. I'm gonna start with your ears. Tastes kind of funny. Got a piece of grass. Ugh. Is that a bug? Ugh. Gotta stop you rolling in this mud. I wish your mother didn't have all of her stocks invested in dirt. But oh well. You know, now that I think about it, this could probably be my meal for the day. I mean, I imagine I'm getting a lot of protein. Thank you. this year a little bit more. I'm so glad the tongue is the strongest muscle in the body. Oh, I missed this spot. Okay. Nice and clean. Nice and clean. Okay, so we can move on here. Not really sure where to begin next. How about? Oh, yeah.
I just got done fixing the showers. You're welcome to use them now. So.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, little one, let's go get you cleaned up in a shower this time. I've had far too much for my belly today. Also, mud's kind of gross. Come on, let's get you cleaned up.